Hey, I'm on time today. Hello, and welcome back to Splatoon 3. How's everyone today? I'm feeling a lot better now. But my stomach, at least. The only thing that is feeling a lot better. Unfortunately. I knew. Okay, so I played a bit earlier today, off stream, in the morning because I had time. Awesome. It's awesome being a university student. And I went, I ran for two series. One went 3-1, and the other one went 2-2. And then I ran out of time. It's a dismay that you've come to tell me you may have done placements again, and it is great. I know. No problem. So, I'm here to fix my X-Power today. I'm here to fix my X-Power today. It didn't happen again. We lost once and still got 2,000 or something. Ooh, lucky. She noticed you. Alright, so the problem right now is I carry, but the teammates could not be carry. So what I need is actually teammate luck. Need some of that. 3-2, okay. Where's this RNG? The counter doesn't reset across stream, so the RNG stays. Alright, so we are today here to do this. So there are three things that I need to do today. First, I need to carry. Second, I need my teammate to be carried. And third, I need to not run into horrible comps. That was actually the reason I lost the... I got 2-2 in the last series. Because... Just look at this comp. You understand why. They have Kura. They have a cheese. They have a blaster. It's Splat Zones. It was a big enough song that I could not cheese it with my Rift Slider. Unfortunate. Yeah, so the enemy teams also matter. It's RNG, it's all randomness. Very hard today. Okay, let's warm up first. Clamp it. It's Rainmaker Day again. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna be mostly focused in the game. Try to not speak and not reach out until it's done. And I'm gonna reflect about my performance and also reach out. That's my plan, basically. But it's just, it's weird that this is night right now for me and it doesn't feel as good as the morning to play this game. That's probably an explanation for that, but I don't bother looking now. Also, waiting time. Waiting time. Don't you know? You wait a lot. Hey, thanks, man. and my stomach still occasionally make a rumble, but it's mostly fixed now. When I play during the morning. Yeah, that's a bit lag. A bit more laggy than this morning. Hold on for 3 moments. Be laggy. Okay, yeah, there you missed the ball throw, Sadness. I'm gonna die here. Right. Okay. Yo, you stop lagging! Alright, I didn't actually care about a basket, unfortunately. This way. We need a ball, mate! Okay, for sure this... I'm... dying. I'm not actually dying. Purple screen again. Does that really help? I don't think so. Maybe streaming is the problem. It lags when I stream. Okay, better run. Goodbye. Going for it? No, you're slow! They're laggy! You mean that would make sense? Kind of. I wonder if I can modify the priority of that. I broke all my clamps, Sadness. I just gave them my 6 clamps. Interesting. No idea how to do that. This guy's insanely laggy. The screen. Why they didn't just kill me. That could totally happen. I missed here. Sad. 不玩了! Wait, that's right hand Chinese with Japanese again. Oh my god, teammates are insane. You're laggy. I'm doing. Okay, you're dead. They just saved the end, save our basket because they couldn't score there. Not you again. me one more. What's up, clamstone? Set. Never mind, we still win. Because we were winning. Broke that basket for 3 times. Whew. Alright. That's a warm-up.
Let's go for the serious stuff now.
Ooh, you'll see. Alright, I was thinking a bit about that. And I figured it out. Look at the heading of the other team. They use Japanese character to make Chinese characters that says Buwan. That means I don't want to play this anymore. And then the gal is called Wan Bu Liao. That means I can't play this game anymore. Okay. Alright, it's time to get serious. Go in serious mode. Focus. Not speak a lot. Just to get this done. Right. Please be a blue theme, by the way. I hate Undercover. If you want to actually push. You didn't see that? I spent a good 2 minutes explaining that. My gosh. We also have cooler. Okay, that's fine. We actually lost. Bruh. There was no one in base. Alright, minus 25. Apparently not carrying enough. I also need to be at base and the enemy base at the same time. Okay. Either become a quantum entity, be in superposition, no one should observe me. This guy. The heady and the gal. Yes, you can't see. Game doesn't want you to see, okay? Alright. I'm gonna rant about this con when it's done. This is what I mean by I need not so horrible cons. I do have his range. Gonna see if they're gonna. What are you doing, mate? Couldn't hold myself and scope. I'm sorry. That's not professional. I was waiting for them to go for left side and they never did. I guess they knew that I was there. Oh, they're double bomb! Let's go! think we should win here. I hope. Do not fumble it. Okay. I know I don't have a burst bomb, I just spam torpedoes, okay? It's the same. Alright, can we finally take a look at those player names? I threw a top into the wall, I know. I miss my throws. Skill easy moment. Alright, quick response, some racism. Ooh. This guy, look at it. I'm gonna update my seat. And the gal again. You're blind, you can't see. I swear I'm seeing Chinese characters from those Japanese characters. Laggy? No. Oh no. I just realized the ball point is very laggy. Okay. Beacon. A bit scared of this time. Indeed, I'm so correct. Oh no, help me. I can't. Help me. Wait, I can't. I can't hold them back. Teammates are pushing. I cancel crap. I'm so far. no, beacon everywhere. This one is a popular one. I've seen that fight. Back. I think Kim is gonna die here. That shot is good at 1v1s, I think. Okay, they got straight. True enough. Highly suspicious that... Oh, you're insanely laggy. Are you not? That's gonna be laggy for one. Please. Grab all point? Okay. Crap. Okay. Alright. Thanks, teammate. That wasn't horrible. So what did they say, you ask? They said, basically, I don't want to play this anymore, and I can't play this anymore. And you finally see the head and the gal here. Sometimes I wonder how many Hong Kong girls do stream Splatoon 3. And how many of them play Brera? Oh, a tent. Alright. Silence time. That is not my... Crap. Runny. Now. Before my screen runs out. Using my ninja script build today. This one just feels better. And looks better. Cool. 35. You're not the power I wanted. So we're gonna keep going. Hello, Zion. You become bearing sad news. And what is it? Be quick, I can't reach it after I finish this, until I finish this round. I'll read that later. Time to play. There's the whole cooler. We have one. Okay. Not the worst thing. Hammer, let's go! This guy's been here for way too long. My friend needs to be gone. Stop that. Okay, I just casually hit the triple, let's go. We lost the lead though, so that's not good at all, actually. Thank you. Come on, man. Watch them try slosher again. That's such a pro for him. Just beam them up. Nice pro for mine. Ride up the elevator. Move. Yes! You're gonna die, mate. Okay. You're no longer at all a charger, man. You've been putting the class down for good. No. It's fine, it's your decision. Play what you like. And also, hi, Teddy. I think I'm doing a good, very good job on the first requirement of playing X Battle, which is carrying. I did carry a lot. Alright. Luckily, we have some carryable teammates today, unlike yesterday. We just can't win consistently with Charger. I see. Nothing. Not great. Back. Thank you.
better.
You haven't given up on that side. These guys are insane. Don't let them push anymore. Nice reset. Dead anyway. Nice. Okay. We are doing it. That was so lucky that we didn't lose the lead there. Oh, they didn't carry this time apparently. I did not get overall splatter. Very close though. Pick runs everywhere. Try. They have two quarters. We have none. That's not great. So much for carry and death. they really spawn again.
Alright.
That's the slowest walk I've ever seen. I mean, it makes sense. Always me. Steal that kill. They better jump it off or they're not gonna do anything. Another triple! I'm fixing my power today. But man, is this stressful for me to be serious? This is why I will never get into actual competitive gameplay. Competitive is stressful, man. Alright. Run speed up. Oof. That's my shirt ink wash. Should I keep going or should I take a break? Being serious hits me harder mentally than actually losing. So much for being good, basically. Alright, I'm gonna use the toilet break. So be right back. Going. Gonna be a pull on their team and then on our team. It's so predictable. This game just hates me. Don't worry, we'll win this. Thank you. didn't quite trust them. It's nice to have one guy who is available for jumping. Oh, they can't. What the hell is that? Strat is just one at a time. There's no more things you need to know. Just one at a time and clean. And you'll be fine. Mostly. I'm gonna let it reset unless they pick it. Nice. Hello, Kirby. Kirby Butt Gun. Sorry that I'm not speaking a lot, and I'll be missing chat because I'm very focused on my X Battle games now. But hey, welcome. You can come here and watch me carry absolutely everyone using Thunder. Team. It's pretty good. I'm going slightly insane today. Great. Going insane is awesome. What? Yeah, this is the brand that killed me twice. I'm fine with that. I'm flanky. Not so flanky for them, but it's alright. Nice call, Brella. This is the first time I died with this guy. My man, they have a shield. I can't just scan them. Nice jump. The two brother carry. Okay. Great. Bit late. Thank you, mate. That and didn't grab. Break your teammate. He's fine. Nice one. The greater threat. Retreat every moment you can. Why I'm doing a thumbs up in real life. There's no webcam. Guess I'm just a bit, a lot more happier than yesterday. fast! Guys, I'm fixing my power today. Let's go. It's finally back to my air phrase range, which is 1800. Let's fix it a bit more, actually. Still got two from that. Not bad. Keep going. It is very stressful. I'm sweating. This is what they call a sweaty player. I know thunder. By the way, if you can leave a follow, that's very appreciated. Thank you. That cooler. We don't. Not a problem. Oh. turn out yet. I think this is the first real horrible comp for me today. Like, there are three weapons that are just not very good for me to fight against. So that's something. Carrying ability has finally been hindered. Damn, thought I won too much. No. Okay. Alright. That's our 9 win streak gone. Yep. Damn, realize I won way too many times today. Don't worry, we'll win next time. A horrible comp for me. I just cannot deal with the animals. I kill them too slowly. They can flick upwards and instant kill me. And they can flick towards me, my rare bricks, or if it doesn't work, I just die. So my best bet is actually a torpedo, which didn't quite have, unfortunately. Oh no, blaster. Come on, tank. Please. I hope. Maybe a shot. 4 points tracking. Let's go. Blaster moment. Where I'm trying to play a blaster moment. Hit a full shot on them. The top. Very nice top, we're not able to pick. I'm gonna annoy you. My mission to annoy people. We all die. I did not hear. And Umbrella, you can't do, you can't deal with me in the short, narrow corridor because this map sucks. But it doesn't actually. This is way better. Go! And push this guy as well. Almost good at not doing it poorly. Push absolutely nothing. Him is dead. I bought enough time for it to reset, let's go. Yes! Cool. I wasted enough time for the duties. I didn't kill them though. They all have very cool fist bumps. Meanwhile, I also carry. Get no gold. It's finally time to eat. Whatever. Breakfast, lunch, dinner. Depending on where you are. Alright, keep going. Tent. We have Dynamo, Kura, double Kura. Okay. Anyone playing? Anyone playing? Okay. Never goes well when I play. I think. See this before. Some mistake of today, I guess. Let's pull that into the water. The landed gold. Perfectly. I hate it. Funny. You have so many coolant man. Can you? This famine and realize that was wrong. Can Dynamo? Excuse me, Dynamo, I watched what you did there. That was quite a pro, man. Okay. offended you. I'm sorry. And this might even pick up my son when I do this from afar, speaking softly. Alright, we are hitting the horrible teammate this time. Yeah, I carry. Kind of. Damage is not that much, so maybe not. Maybe it's the first requirement did not get met. I did not meet the first requirement, which is I need to carry. Alright, let's remind chat again. What are the three requirements? I need to carry, my teammates need to be carryable, and I need to not run into horrible comps. I know. That's the three criteria for me to win next battle. So that round I did not carry. And it's basically the same people. I remember Manian, I remember Fobo Free here. Okay, we need to deal with sharks now. That also didn't show up for the entire stream till now. I think. Should not be a problem because I have torpedoes. And they are pretty predictable because I played them like yesterday. I understand a bit more. Maybe it's gonna die. Ran into that guy and still didn't die. That'd be insane if you ask me. That's lucky. Everyone died. I missed all my shots. Let's go. Somehow did not die there. Somehow. Not gonna question it. Why am I speaking so much, Tony? Maybe because I'm happy again. Okay, get up there. Where are you going, man? That's not a good spot. I can very easily get leaked here. That's not. Yeah, I did fall. I found. From here, I think you'll be fine. Oh no. What the hell happened? Why are you standing there? Get up! Get up! Get up! Oh my god. Alright, we run into the second problem. Horrible teammates. reminds me of the damage. So follow. I caught you in my web. Oh, nice bomb. Alright. I'll read that later. Hold on. Need to focus here. Classic is almost dead. Thanks for the man. We got you here. Wait, we're still there. Let's go! Oh no, that's not good. Very bad, actually. I'm gonna grab and I'm gonna have it all the time. Alright, let me go fight it. Let me see that. Who is that? Gow. They're running. I'm flanking. Yes! Cool. I have caught you in my web. Thanks for the follow. Hear me out. Splatoon 3 Samurai X Lipo Company. Yeah. Oh, nice cross Splatoon. No, Grisco actually. Grisco has the vibe of Lipo Company. Basically, if you haven't played Alterna, it's basically Lipo Company, I'd say. You go collect eggs instead of scraps. Okay. Keep going. Phew. I probably should disable the make me play another weapon thing today. But no one used it yet, so I'm fine. Even if you use it, I will not play it, by the way. I will just reject it and refund you. So don't even try. Death cooler. We don't. Unflank, good enough. Wait, Blaster is carrying me, thank you. Someone's over on the right side or something. Demands insane awareness as me. Jumping away. Fishing spot. Not the best move, I think. But you did bait them, right? I guess. Did that something? There's your climber there. Let's go. I'm the distraction. Nice. Oh, so many current bombs coming back. You gonna die? Mate, I think you are gonna die. Great, we're on. Stop, stop. That was so lucky. That was unlucky. I think maybe if you just try to go for it. Oh no. Why did I speak? That's bad. Double torpedo hell, I just realized that. I've been ignoring for so long. Hello. This way. Do you see someone trying to kill them? Wait, Pilch, run, move forward. Go, 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 go. This way. Okay, I should just not pop it. But I guess Timmy has boxes and shit. That's very cool for them. Sorry, I didn't tell you. Did you just tell of them? We need to pop it. Or not pop it. Nice! Alright. We got another 25. Not the ideal series, but it works. I'm not carrying hard enough because I keep speaking. But I think it's because the reason I keep speaking is because I haven't speak for so long. You are Roboter? It's insanely hot here, let me turn my fan. Let's do one more. fast enough. That's insane. What the hell? Paying for it. Just going the left side, but it's fine. How is the ring still back there? The weather is getting hotter. Not ideal for gaming. boss almost there. Second. I hate cows. We had the lead already, what the hell was that? I hate cows. Even still stand. I hate scouts. I mistake. Welcome to cow hell. Oh no. I don't want to be in Gao Hell. I sound so low energy attack right now because if I use more energy to talk, it actually takes away my brain power. Yeah, that's fun, right? Say that's a nice attack. It was perfect. Possibly. I suck though. You suck. I can't carry you. Would you like wall spam or flashbang? Take your pick. Honestly, I'd rather be flashbang. Because it's not constant. The wall is insanely annoying for a prayer. How did that two player have basically the same outfit? Except the shoes. What a coincidence. Alright, I'm not very carrying anymore. That part was over. The 9 win streak was my peak. Apparently. Alright, next run, I'm not gonna talk. The entire X rank is just gouge. Disgusting. Basic people. See more gouge. Oh no, finally. Yeah. Alright, triple that. How great! I hate lag and dino and everything. That's causing me death. So that includes me. Probably due to my poor decision making as well. But we're gonna die. Here. Yeah, this animal is gonna be a problem. And I don't think I can deal with that, unfortunately. I kill too slowly. can sometimes drop on top. Keep repping sometimes. Since last series, probably come for me to deal with. I guess it makes sense for me to get a higher power and get harder people. But it's just different. It's just different. Like that, so that this full jump shot kill me. I was just peeking. Finish your X-Men series with a banger. Speedrun where the enemy team stood no chance. Good job. I wish I had more of those. And unfortunately, time is running out. Running short here. I did not carry. Teammate was not good. And what? And a horrible comp. All three criteria I defined today did not get met. That's that. I can attempt one more actually. Now we see Trash Blast as well. Hell. To get the skill free of them, I should have retreated. Thank you. faster! Trespasser is on our right side. If you can see. Wish I can kill this guy. I sure hope I can't kill this guy! If they ride the elevator and get a bigger lead. See how slow they are. Really slow. Oops. Bad. Nicely set, mate. I was hoping one of them to jump off at them. We'll end up with a win, so maybe next time. So I've gone up, let me think, like 150 power today, a little bit more than that, it's around there, and I carried again. Freaking finally. Alright. Time's up. Rotation's updating. So, the series will be another time. Now, I don't know if I will do it this again tomorrow. It's kind of stressful. So it's sweat zones. My sweat zone power also need work. I'm so stressed. Don't know why, but it's just expecto. Let's go buy stuff and calm a bit. Calm down a little bit. Fun fact, my internal goal today in my mind was actually 1800 power. And I got there, but unfortunately slipped off. So I would consider I haven't reached it. I guess I got a bit cocky after that. This game could be at 3-8 edge at some point. You started taking anti-stress gummies, stress gummies to the elephant. Alleviate that. Oh my god. Stress is so hard, you need to take pills to keep sane. trying for quad 2300. Alright, cool. I like to actually try to farm, grind one power up to like around 2200, I say. I have successfully got a Spat Songs 2100 two seasons ago. My last season sucked. so does this one so far. I need to spend more time playing, basically. Alright. Let's grab everything from here. What do we get? This is up until 73. Yep. A banner. Formidable mermaid. Alright. I don't even have tower calc. I swear this was peak. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. The 9 win streak. This was peak of today. I had to take a break between these two though. Alright. Your pick is 2043. Nice. You've been in top 500s and top 10s before. Mm-hmm. Oh, but I will guess my placement in 2100. Does that season I got 2100 in songs? My placement was 55,000, I remember. I was pretty confident that that was gonna be a bit of a high power, but it did not, sadly. Alright. I'm done here. Let's raid someone. I don't know if I'm gonna play more X-Battle tomorrow because this is too stressful. We can raid D5 again. D5 is streaming. I want a speedrun. Very cool. It's a quest to beat some. There's a summoning salt video. Alright. Do you raid D-Fart? Bang. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I hope you have a good day, good luck, and goodbye.